when we are young, our parents feel like superheroes, larger than life itself. My dad felt like a giant, looming over my family with a protective shield.
I'm watching that home. My boy said, I am dead. David. Boy, go call it up, said, I am dead.
Our protector is gone. Our belt is pungent, and it can be sniffed out. Our landlord was on us like bloodhound. The walls tremble when he burst into our home and dragged our belongings into the street. As my grieving mother begged for him to stop. Someone had to wield my father's protective shield. That person was me. He flocked to the vulnerable like a moth to a flame. No vultures will ever get to my family again. I am my father's daughter. I am Xia Li. I am the protector.